Welcome to the Wozniacki PlayStation Classics. In this video, I'll be doing Spyro 2 Gateway to Glimmer. Sony Computer Entertainment America presents Universal Interactive Studios by Victor H. Developed by Insomnia Games. Spyro, Victor H. Funny trivia, in this game, it's down as Gateway to Glimmer on the box, but on the game it's called Richter's Rage. When you complete the game, you unlock power brush like this. Also, unlock Dragon Shores level once you complete the game. Dragon Shores level is basically an amusement park. I'll just use this.
Good shot, but I'm clean out of tokens. Keep shooting if you want. Good shot, but I'm clean out of tokens. Good shot.
Also, you complete the level, allows you access to this here, which allows you to replay cutscenes from the game.
Gems as a reward for helping us.
Wow, thanks. Sparks, can you grab them?
Let me just type in the new coordinates and
there! Spyro, you can now go to Dragon Shores.
come with me. I bet you could use a holiday.
I'm afraid we can't, Spyro. Ripto may be gone, but he caused a lot of damage during his short stay. We'll be cleaning up for weeks. Just remember, though, that you can always get back to Avalar from Dragon Shores if you want to visit.
Well, okay. Come on, Sparks. We've got a lot of vacation to catch up on.
That was the ending of Spyro 2. Also, a classic shooting gallery. Left out already. This is the flame thing.
Wanna ride the coasted?
You're missing that one. I go back that way on. Loop-de-loop. All the other ones. Oh, that's my thing. And I guess you buy the thing.
Ow, that looked like it hurt. Care for another try at the coaster? You know, roller coasters aren't for everyone. Come on back again sometime. Thank you.
That's it for this PlayStation Classics of Spyro 2.